Hi guys, this is pre-London. Welcome. We're up open profit 1864, spot 47 at the moment. Short, aiming for the top side of this buy side imbalance, sell side inefficiency, and then one contract aimed at these relative equal lows. We just delivered into our new week opening gap and above some highs. So looking at the way that price reacted off of that, I decided to get short. You can notice that price left a little bit of that busy open, so that could be a breakaway gap. Also, so you see how price left a few ticks of that open. And then I'm aiming for just this buy side imbalance, sell side inefficiency, which is right about, well, all right, we'll do this. Like that. Okay. Gonna aim for that. And then I'll aim for a full redelivery, so sell side liquidity there. I liked it that price's reaction there off of that this buy side imbalance, sell side inefficiency, how price traded back into it and then reacted down. So if we can get a close below that green candle, now we traded below it, so it's already a bearish order block if we can get some displacement. Oh, we fully redelivered. All right. Might have been ambitious. Let's see if we get stopped out on this one and price is still drawing higher. Clear out some of these drawings. No, we did trade below the, you see the open of that green candle? We did trade below it. So, get some displacement lower, that would be a bearish order block. So buy side imbalance, sell side inefficiency down here. I'm aiming for that, and also this sell side liquidity down here. I got. All right, guys, let me show you the executions. You see, we got short up here, covered one here, covered one here, and covered one as the market came back up here. So we've been working this range, and we're sitting up 2172.60 on the day. So we've got a little bit less than $1,500 to go for our profit limit. I'll be back when I get another setup.